Well, the photonics industry is taking another big step forward in Rochester. Today, Congresswoman Louise Slaughter announced the House Panel Subcommittee has approved $68 million in funding for the University of Rochester Laser Lab. The bill would still need to be passed by the full House committee and then go on to the Senate, but the money that comes into that laser lab is huge for the local photonics industry. Every time you